To boost the conduit signal, we need 3 drop zones cleared for signal beacons. I'll set a waypoint for the first one. Clear the first drop zone of all Covenant. Well done. We're dropping the beacon. Stand clear. Now get to the next drop zone, Spartan. Enemy fuel rod turrets in the area. Take them out so we can drop the beacon. Incoming beacon. Clear the next drop zone. One more beacon and point the conduit signal. Heads up. Covenant incoming. Final beacon dropping. Stand by. We're getting a stronger signal from the conduit. It's close. Look around, Spartan. There! Heavy artillery could take out the power core to that gate.